top 10 back. The top 10 will get a second run tonight, and they will take the better of the two times.
And
the long jump is only for the initial race right here for the first round, but you can better your time if you're in the top 10. But the only time you win the long jump is right now. And right now, that sits out at 67 feet. Danny Tyler out of Utica has that, but here's Mike Lindell. Forty-three, thirty-six.